So my name is Didi. I live in France, but I'm originally from Senegal.
And I'm her sister. I'm Yasin, and I live in Senegal before also.
So,
what do
they have?
I'm so hungry right now.
Are you okay with fish?
Yeah.
She loves sashimi.
Oh yeah, okay,
yeah.
Great.
Sashimi is the best.
It's not sweet.
It's not sweet, yeah.
But like in French, generally tea are sweet.
If it is iced tea, it's sweet.
Yes.
Cheers.
How do you call it in French?
Santé.
Santé.
Santé. Okay. Or chin-chin. But chin-chin, I think originally it's Italian.
Italian.
But yes.
In France, we use it as well. Also say chin-chin.
Okay. Yeah. Where did you go for sightseeing?
For sightseeing, actually we've been in Tokyo for now 4 days.
4 days.
Yes. Yeah. Tsukishima and Ginza.
Yeah, Tsukishima and Ginza the first day. But the first day we arrived like in the afternoon. Uh-huh. Second day we went to
Shibuya.
Yeah, to Shibuya. We stayed a lot in Shibuya the second day.
Yeah, so we did a lot arcade game.
Okay.
Arcade games, like Saito games.
Yeah. We spend like 3 hours or 4 hours. Yeah.
Really? Just to play games.
Just to play games. Oh. Actually, that's one of the main reasons I like to come to Tokyo.
Okay.
Because we don't have that like at all.
It's shrimps and some fish, potatoes, eggplants,
okay,
and deep fried tofu.
Mm-hmm.
Tofu. Okay.
It's something. It's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
What's the sauce? What's in the...
It's a broth of the fish.
Of the fish?
Yeah.
Actually, you go to like it. Like, the more I eat it, the more I like it.
Oh, it was good.
Hi. We eat it like there's like a beans inside.
Yeah, beans. Okay. You just sleep it.
Yeah.
Like they already spread the beans.
Yeah,
I never saw
that. Ah, shit.
Then this is chicken paste.
Okay.
Yeah. If you don't mind, like this is egg yolk. We just mix it.
Chicken
put it
inside?
Yeah.
Okay,
like
so
a sauce.
I mix it.
Yes.
Okay, let's see.
Is it good?
Yeah, the dream is good. It's chicken.
But with the egg on it.
But like just the taste of, like the texture of the egg. You feel it?
Ah. Mmm. It's good.
It's really good actually.
It's mad.
It's really good. It's really good.
We never put anything like raw egg in our dish. It's always cooked.
Always cooked, yes. Hi. Soy sauce base.
This is tasty. I like this. Let me try some. There was a beef.
I think I will try it with the salt. It's good. With the salt, it's better, I think.
How about wasabi?
With the wasabi, it's better.
It's better.
No, I try it with the wasabi.
You like spicy?
Yeah,
yeah.
I like spicy.
Yeah. It's good. With the wasabi, it's good.
So usually, what kind of foods do you eat in France?
The thing is, we live in France, but usually we eat food from like other countries. Japanese food, we eat it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not real Japanese food, it's like Japanese food.
French food.
They call it Japanese food there, but like when you come here, there's a difference. Usually, actually, we eat Senegalese food as well. And also Lebanese.
Indonesian food.
Indian food as well. We eat all kind of food.
Curry.
Curry, spicy.
Yes.
That is really good as well.
Okay. Mm. Oh, you like spicy, like strong.
Yes.
So what is the typical Senegalese foods you usually cook?
Typical Senegalese food? It would be chef. It's called chef.
Chef is red rice. The rice is cooked with tomato.
And fish.
Fish. And lots of legumes.
Vegetables. Fish in the middle, and the rice is cooked with like the vegetables and stuff.
And like the sauce is fish broth. Mm-hmm. So when we put the rice in it, it has a particular
taste.
Yeah. Taste, yes. And it's really good. You should try it.
Please try sashimi.
That one I was really good.
Tuna and snapper, red snapper. Yeah, and mackerel. And this is yellow tail.
It's good. I'll take this one. I'm gonna try the trail also.
It's good. It's really good. You can take the other
one. I like this sauce. It really goes well with the fish. It's tasteful.
Is it?
It's really, really good. Dig this.
I think you love Japanese food are really raw. Like sashimi, and I know many people, they will never try the raw fish.
Yeah,
Senegalese people, like the first time like I tried Japanese food, like sushi, maki and stuff, it was really weird for me. Why do people eat raw fish? Why don't you cook it? But after like sometimes like trying with some friends, I grew to love it, and like now I eat all the time sushi and maki.
Yes.
It's very good. The struggle is real.
If I go to Senegal, where should I go for sightseeing? Dakar?
Yeah, you can go to Dakar. Because Dakar is the capital, you can have like many things. You have a little bit of like modern side with like good restaurant, good like hostels and stuff.
Yes.
And you have also some monuments. There is the Renaissance, like a statue that calls Renaissance. You can go also to Sally. Sally is like
Sally Beach, Sally Portugal.
Yeah, they have many beaches.
There are like zoo, lion. Yes.
And there is the pink lake.
Because of the salt. Because the salt is so concentrated, it becomes pink.
Wow, it's so pink.
Yeah, it's really...
So when you taste it, it's salty.
It's salty, but it's really beautiful. And it's like the desert at the side. So you can do also dune.
Like activities with camel also.
So in France, what do you do?
In France, like I work there. I work as a cyber security engineer, and I've been living there for now 8 years. After high school, I went to pursue my studies there, and then I started to work there as well.
I study in informatics also, in computer science also. Yes, I'm like developing application, doing codes. Yes.
What did you do in Akihabara?
In Akihabara, we run gaming again. To some shops as well.
Yes, manga, kagame. When I was 12, I began to watch anime, and it was like the discovery of my life. It was so good. I spent the summer I watched 12 animes in a row. I discovered that and I was like in love with Japan.
Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z, yeah.
Sangoku, yeah. Sangoku. Dragon Ball Z.
Yes.
And Dragon Ball GT.
Yukio.
So it's like there. And we were like little children when we decided to watch animes.
Nicky Larson.
Nicky Larson. Oh,
wow, what?
My favorite anime ever.
Okay. Ah, City Hunter. Yeah. I see. I like it too.
Yeah, Full Metal Alchemist.
Oh, Full Metal Alchemist.
That one. Like, these are old school though.
Ah, Cat's Eye, okay. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, City Hunter is also kind of old anime.
Yeah,
but I love it because when I was a kid, I used to watch.
Same.
Yeah. You know Ranma? Ranma and Demi?
Ranma, yes.
It's so good.
Ranma is the best.
It was my best.
Ah, it's noodles, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. So please try.
Okay.
Chicken soup.
Chicken soup?
Yes. It's pretty
it's hot. Yeah.
So.
Wait, let me.
Yes.
It's so hot. Mm. It's hot, but it's good. You should try it. It is good. It's like ramen. This is it's good. It's hot though.
It's really good.
Everywhere else, when you eat fried chicken, it's always the same, it's kind of bland.
Yeah.
But here you have many tastes, like different tastes of fried chicken, and it's really good.
Hi.
The food was really good. Actually, I love Japanese food, so I'm kind of used to eat it.
And for me, it's like there are some new things I tried. Some I really love it, but I think it's, in general it was really good.
Yeah, in general.
My favorite was the sashimi, the white sashimi.
Yeah, that one was really good. I think for me it was the chicken that we first tried with like
with the eggs.
Yeah. I never tried it like that, but that's something
that
would be okay.
Thank you. Bye.
Salut.
Salut.
Salut.